but essentially there's the three main things they need to successfully monetize 5G. So they need a customer, which they have in the form of their subscriber base. Secondly, they need an engine and conduit, which is the part that they're working on right now, the build out. Then thirdly, is the application or their use case. And without that application, I fear they're in exactly the same place as they were with 3 and 4G, where they stand and they just wait for the killer application to arrive.